I guess I can make my way back to the right since there's two dudes on the left now. Yeah, let's try that. Really stinks that I don't have things to avert. I mean, I have a... What is it, the EMP? I have the stun baton. I have some tools. But it just like, not an easy kill. Time to go! Actually, let's do another quick save, since we've made it this far. I don't know if saving resets their path, but... At least I feel better that I've saved. I need to keep going through here.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
They move?
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
So fast.
Experiencing
the heightened
containment.
It's fine. Okay, what do I need to do? I need to go access tuner on dome terminal to gain access. Okay, so can I go this way? Can I sneak out?
Report to the nearest synthetic.
We saw nothing. Oh. My goodness. Panic. Okay, where do I need to go? This way? Just quick save. Yep. Oh. Okay. Now I need to go in here. Where's the terminal thing that I need to use? What? On dome terminal. Where's the dome terminal? Hello? What? Is it... Hello, are you the dome terminal? Where... I don't understand. That looks like the dome terminal, but how do I get in? If you have a Chromecast, I really like using that to just toss things up on the TV. I honestly don't know how to get inside there. Oh, there's a vent. Oh, there's a thing over here too. What is... Oh, that's the server thing. Oh no. We gotta go back in. We're going in. Okay. This guy died though, right? No, he did not. Oh! Just keep going.
All visiting corporate representatives must report to them.
Where is the thing? I went to the opposite side. It's right there. Oh. I'm ready. They pop around that corner. I'm ready.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
Go, 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 go! There are TVs that have Chromecast built in now. Oh! Neat! I don't like getting rid of my old technology because I feel really bad, so I like have TVs from ages ago. You guys made fun of me for having my old monitor. I really like the Chromecast. Yeah, it's nice. I can just attach whatever wireless device to it. And most modern phones and tablets allow you to cast to it. Even my like super old tablet, because it's really about the application being able to cast, not so much the device, because the device is just routing through the wireless network. Okay, let's see if Apollo likes us. Are you kidding me? That was so fast. It's gonna make me fail, isn't it?
Security's too tight.
Yep. Wonderful. Hey! I don't know what I just pressed. Now what do I do? Find a way to reduce security capabilities. Okay. I'm gonna go press this button. Oh my. E. Climb. Yeah, I usually chat on my phone. It is a little bit harder to do chat if you're not like on a PC, but it's nice to kind of like just if you're wanting to watch someone in the background and lurk, toss them up on the Chromecast. Do I try the security tuner thing again? What if I just like yeet? No. It was an idea. Memory access. What does this button do?
Should make the job easier.
People like having automated households, I guess. I wonder if people could like speedrun and get that first security set done, or if the game has you fail. It really feels like I'm talking to Mother.
What the hell? 2 days after we left? You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station.
Why can't I just destroy it? They really did. I think Ridley Scott worked with the developers on this game. Building better worlds, my butt! Oh. Sorry, that was kinda rude. Wow! They just wanted things to be sold. Wow. I think you'd like the movies. I really like Alien. It's not too spooky. Multiple intruders. Excuse me, what? Beep. Boop. I can't remember what area at the very beginning was. Overwhelmed with gas. I think it was the part where we had to go stack B row one. He just turned around. Okay, now we're good. Everything's fine. Do I not get my weapons back? I like the aperture effect of these vents. Wait, I have to go back? No! I can't go back. Don't you beep beep at me. Buddy? Almost got through that without getting spotted, I'm sorry. Time to go. Yeah, the gurgling sound is just like